Met her on the way to Chicago, where she was all alone. So his eyes were asked her for a name. She smiled and looked at me. I was surprised to see that a woman like that was real into me.
She said she didn't have no man.
She was living like that. Her words seemed so sincere. When I held her near, she would tell me how she feels. It felt so real.